Hello everyone, welcome back to our Illmate Pages. Today we are exploring Don't Believe Everything You Think by Joseph Nguyen. This book offers a profound insight into the nature of our thoughts and how they shape our reality. Let's dive into the key takeaways and learn how to transform our thinking pattern for a better life. Point 1. The Power of Thoughts. Nguyen begins by explaining that our thoughts have immense power over our emotions and actions. Often, we believe that our thoughts are an accurate reflection of our reality. But this isn't it. Always true. Learning to question and reframe our thoughts can lead to significant personal growth. Lesson 2. Understanding Cognitive Distortions. One of the key concepts in the book is cognitive distortions. These are irrational thought patterns that can lead to negative emotions and behavior. By identifying and challenging these distortions, we can gain a clearer perspective on our experiences. Point 3. The Role of Mindfulness. Mindfulness plays a crucial role in managing our thoughts. Nguyen emphasizes the importance of being present and observing our thoughts without judgment. This practice helps us detach from negative thinking and foster a more positive mindset. Point 4. Illusion of Control. Many of us struggle with the need to control every aspect of our life. He argues that this need for control is an illusion and a source of stress. Accepting that some things are beyond our control can bring peace and reduce anxiety. Point 5. Reframing Negative Thoughts. Reframing is a powerful tool to transform negative thoughts into positive ones. Nguyen provides practical strategies for challenging and changing our thought pattern, leading to improved mental health and well-being. Point 6. Embracing Uncertainty. Life is full of uncertainties. Trying to predict the future often leads to anxiety. Nguyen encourages readers to embrace uncertainty and focus on what they can control in the present moment. Shift in mindset can lead to greater resilience and adaptability. Point 7. The Importance of Self-Compassion. Self-compassion is vital in overcoming negative thought patterns. Nguyen highlights the need to treat ourselves with kindness and understanding, especially during challenging times. This approach fosters a healthier relationship with ourselves. 8. Building a Positive Mindset. Developing a positive mindset requires consistent effort and practice. Nguyen offers exercises and techniques to cultivate positivity, such as a gratitude journaling and affirmations. These practices can transform our overall outlook on life. 9. Don't Believe Everything You Think by Joseph Nguyen is a powerful guide to understanding and transforming our thoughts. By questioning our thinking patterns and embracing mindfulness, we can lead a more fulfilling and peaceful life. Thank you for watching today on your Illmate Pages. Don't forget to subscribe for more insightful book summaries. Signing off, Maheshwari.